caught on camera remember these spooky moments. Dick Williams was shocked when he checked his garden camera for nocturnal wildlife, only to find what appears to be an old lady walking down his garden path. Despite inquiries being made, no trace of the woman has ever been found. Next, the Ghost of the Valleys holidaymaker Paul Feehan couldn't believe his eyes when he replayed a video of his trip to Wales, only to spot what he says is a woman wearing Welsh national dress. Finally, the country house ghost caught on CCTV. Paranormal experts believe this luminous yellow glow, seen outside Croxteth Hall in Liverpool, could be the ghost of the 7th Earl of Sefton, who died 40 years ago.